Chumriapsua. I would like to pay my highly respect to Mr. Linawood, the Deputy Director General of Belti Group and the Senior Vice President of Belti International University. Respected Belti Management Team, Honorable Educator, ladies and gentlemen, a very good afternoon. My name is Sue Monmai. I am from Faculty of Education and Humanity. So not to waste your time, I'm going to present directly to the topic. Today, I'm standing here to present about a topic which goes by the word, what change would you like to see in the education system of Cambodia? Before I'm going deep into the topic, allow me to define some key terms. The word change means to make something different, so we will make something better and greater. However, the word education system, it means a system that educates people in a particular country. Ladies and gentlemen, allow me to give you another quote, which is said that the purpose of education is to replace an empty mind with an open one. Today, I come up with three main ideas. Firstly, we should add STEM education system into our education system. The STEM stands for science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. The purpose of STEM is to create a critical thinker and a literacy science and make the next generation of innovators. Our Cambodian education system is not that bad, but it seems not highly recognized internationally, so that we have to come here to find solution. Firstly, I strongly believe that we should implement the STEM into our education system. And the second one, we need to improve our public school quality. What do I mean by saying quality here? I mean to eliminate corruption under the picture of student buying score or attendance from teacher or school. So in order to eliminate such an action, the government should increase salary for teacher so that he or she will not do such a thing. He or she will not discredit our youth. So this is the effective point that government should pay attention. And I believe that the government can set a strict policy and execute it effectively. Thirdly, integrate e-learning into our education system, because the fact that our students, our Cambodian youth nowadays are carry phone, using phone more than book. So I believe this is the effective method used to help students, because you know if they have to carry phone, they will know that, oh, I have something to do with the phone. So this is the way have them to do more research. So we should create one program which is called e-learning, engage with teacher to have students to learn. In my conclusion, to make education system better depend on three main reasons. First, implement STEM education system. Second, we have to improve our public school qualities for our next generation future. And the third is to integrate e-learning for students to divert more time on studying. My message to all of you is that the source of your is a cost, and the condition is an effect. So you and I, we the Cambodian, should make a better decision to change our lives, to change our country destination. We all have to shake hands together to make our country become a well-known country all over the globe. Thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Sun Bonmai, for your presentation. You have 40 seconds to answer questions from each judge, please.
2-2. Respected Mr. Lee Norwood, good afternoon, Bonmai. Thank you for
Good afternoon.
A question I'm interested in asking you. Do you think in Cambodia, students spend too much time studying and going to school and going to universities when maybe they could be spending more time with family or doing some work experience or doing some volunteer work?
answer is yes, the students pay attention and all of them are learned. But the problem is they like using phone. When teacher told them to do research, they will go directly to Google. So this is the point that they will learn this way.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Respect to the board and all management team. What my question to you is related to your points. When you have raised up with 3 points, STEM education, improve public school quality, and integrate e-learning. I'm really interested in integrate e-learning. So
yes.
can you tell me how can we integrate e-learning into our educational system?
Thank you for your interesting question, honorable educator. And thank you. The government can allow the school director or the teacher to have the student have their private account to log in to study by using internet, and that program will surely engage with teacher for teacher to help student to learn.
Thank you. Thank you, Ms. Bonmai.